Okay, I'm gonna show you how to play the Sweet Child of Mine intro. And I'm gonna play it before I teach you. Okay, here it is. Fret on D, 15th fret B, 14th fret on G, then 12th fret on the G, 15th fret E, and then 14th fret G. 14th fret E, and then 15th fret G. And then instead of this on the third time, you do this on the 14th fret of the D. And then instead of that, after two times, you do this. 12th fret on the G. And that's how you go. That's how you play it.